there's a few actually, man. I mean, he, of course, we know Floyd had a lot of money. He's very generous. But to point you out, get you a car, and go out of his way to do that for you. How did that make you feel? How do you feel now? I mean, just knowing that he did that for you.
I'm very like it's a nice car as well. Floyd, he's just like, you know, he has a lot of money and he spreads it amongst his team, his family, his friends. You know, he does stuff for charity. So he shares his wealth, and that shows what a man's about when you do stuff for folks and they can't do anything for you. Mm-hmm. That's when you know that's true. You know, when you're helping others and they can't do anything for you, but you just want to help them. So I think he's a nice guy. I've been a professional for 12 years, and he's shown me the most love out of anyone I've ever met in like the boxing world, promoters and whatever. So he's a cool guy.